study the information carefully and answer the questions. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H are 8 students with different heights. D is shorter than A but taller than G. E is taller than H but shorter than C. B is shorter than D but taller than F. C is shorter than G. G is not as tall as F. Which of the following is definitely incorrect? In first three lines or first three points, second, third and fourth point, you can't understand the relationship between the groups. There are three groups, DAG, EF, EHC and BDF, but you don't know the relationship between them. In fifth and sixth you get the relation. C is shorter than G, so C will go behind this. G is not as tall as F, so F will come over here. And B, it's given in the first only. Sorry, fourth. So if you check this, all these answers are correct. So